Hello and welcome back to the That Was Easy channel. Today I'll be showing you guys my all-time favorite card tricks using the four aces. It's super beginner friendly but still gives an awesome reveal at the end, so stick around for the tutorial. But first I'll show you guys a performance of what the trick looks like. So first I'll go ahead and just shuffle the deck to prove that I'm not doing any funny business. Sorry for the bad shuffling. But next I'll go ahead and have my spectators start dealing cards, but since I'm the only one here, I'll go ahead and do it. So I'll just deal some cards from the top, and they could even deal multiple cards at a time, and they could even go through from the middle, deal some cards from the bottom, it doesn't matter. And they can stop whenever they want. Next, we'll just use the cards that they dealt out. Next, I'll go ahead and have my spectator deal these cards into four separate piles. And we'll go through and do this with all of them. And now that we're here, you may be wondering where the four aces come in, but that's with the snap of my fingers. They actually teleport right up to the top of these four piles. So now that you've seen the performance, let's get on to the tutorial. But wait, before we get on to the actual tutorial, make sure you guys like, subscribe, and comment some other tricks you'd like to see me teach you guys in the comment section down below. But for now, let's get on to the actual tutorial. So there is actually a little bit of a setup to this trick, and I say a little, but a big setup. You want to take the four aces and put them on the top of your deck. And that's all the setup you need, but it's quite a bit, so you can't actually do this with a spectator's deck, but it still gives a finish that I think is worth it. Next, you can go ahead and shuffle the deck if you want, but just make sure you leave those top four cards on top. And you can do this by just having a pocket. Just like this, and I kind of exaggerated to show you guys what I meant, but you just want to make sure that you still have the four aces on top. Now that we're here comes the spectator's job. So like I said in the performance, I would have my spectator just start dealing cards out. So what you want to do is count four in your head, because you want to deal the top four cards out, so the bottom four cards are those four aces. So once they've dealt the 1, 2, 3, 4 cards out, you can have them deal some more, but at this point, it doesn't matter what cards they deal, because you have the four aces. So they could deal clumps from the middle, from more middle, and from the bottom, and just tell them to stop at any random point. Next, you can get rid of the other cards and just use these ones here. And like I did in the performance, you want to deal these cards into four piles. And you could even have your spectator do this just to eliminate any traces of doubt that they may have in their head. And regardless of whether the piles come out evenly, like as you can see, these two piles have an extra card, the last four cards will always be the four aces, and that means that the last or top cards in all of these piles will be the four aces. This gives for an amazing reveal at the end, because your spectators would have no clue how you're controlling four different cards at the same time. This said, it is super beginner friendly, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you did, make sure you guys like, subscribe, and comment some other stuff you'd like to see me do in the comment section down below. But for now, I'll see you guys again later. Bye.